Okay. More dead people. Nothing else really of any interest. There's a bunch of dead things. Fuck. What the fuck is happening? People are fighting. These must be all the people from the fucking college that came and tried to get this thing and are just off and died. Well, this looks bad. Killed him. Okay. That's not what I wanted to do. I didn't want to take that. Kill myself. Restoration increase. I need to buy a better healing spell. This one's kind of lame. Okay, that was, again, interesting. A couple of health potions. I'll definitely take that. Here's the apprentice fire mage that got all kinds of fucked up. Now she's a naked apprentice fire mage that got fucked up. Oh my god, look at all the apprentice conjurers and stuff that came in here. No wonder the College of Winterhold is in disrepair. And they have no hope left. All their students are god awful. God, there's 800 different rooms. All kinds of stuff. Kinds of healing potions and get a bunch of gold. Okay, that's in one room. Oh shit, I forgot to put on those, Enchanted Ring and the Necklace of Magicka. Karas Egg. I don't know what the hell that's doing in there. More empty urns. Here's a full urn. Get all kinds of money. Learn more about restoration. All kinds of potions and money. Look at this. Look how many healing potions I have now. Plus the ones I bought. On the flip side, though, I'm completely fucking lost right now. I don't know what rooms I've been in. Okay, that was the first room I went in. Then I came in here. Searched around. Okay, so this is only one way into this room. it was. What the hell is that thing? I really have no idea. I'm gonna re-enchant this sword real quick. Did it work? Yeah, okay. Okay, I don't even know. It's on the floor here. Coin purse? Yep. What the fuck? Goodbye. Pull him halfway across the fucking planet. Fuck you. How dare you rise from the dead just to fight me? It's not very nice. Where am I even going? I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Reminds me of the places in Oblivion where there was, you know, 1,800 different paths. So many health potions now. Probably need them too. This is where I'm supposed to be going. So I'm gonna go back and check out the way I didn't go before I go in that door. This is this way. Aha, look at this. Bunch of gold, and that's about it. So that's cool, got a bunch of gold, so it's definitely worth going back in there for, and give you some more brightness since it's dark in this place. Alright, so now we'll actually go the right way. The coin purse, 31. We're going into the depths. Okay, well, here we are. It's auto-saving. Which is a good thing, because I haven't been saving. Die. Okay, so again, there's multiple paths here, although they lead to the same place. Something else over there, so keep going this way. Oh, good. Activated a nice trap, and I'm on fire now. So again, we can go that way. That's it. This way is blocked. An enemy over here. God damn, that fire shout is powerful. Scorched him. God damn, I blew his body all the way the fuck down here. That was pretty serious. Cheese. An old dining hall, looks like. There's something walking around. There it is, it's up above me. Fuck off.